Hi everyone, welcome to the channel, and today I have a brand new South Park video for you. These sets aren't available here in the UK, so a friend of ours from America sent them to us. Here we have the Jurassic Park 93 classic Dr. Alan Grant Tactical Claw Pack. Here's the front of the box. We have cool images of Alan Grant and the two dinosaurs. And then you can see it has the brightly coloured retro-inspired packaging. With a distinctive Jurassic Park gate in silhouette. It says 93 Classic. This is JP30. Jurassic Park logo. This is Dr. Alan Grant Tactical Claw Pack. Here's the back of the box. Here's the logo again. And here are the figures. Here's Alan Grant. A Velociraptor. And a Gallimimus. Capture gear included, and a launcher. There's a fax information, and here are the other 393 classic releases. Let's take everything out of the box and have a look around the figures. Here's everything out of the box. Here's a guy minus on a plastic stand. Here's the Alan Grant figure. You get two paper packets, one with the accessories, the other one with the other dinosaur. Is everything unpacked? Is a Gallimimus? Is his capture gear? Is a Velociraptor? Is the Alan Grant figure? Here are his weapons. Let's come to the vest and binoculars. Let's look at the Gallimimus first, and you see the dark sand colour with red and blue markings down its head, neck, and back. The Gallimimus comes with capture gear attached to the figure. Here's where his capture gear attached. This one attaches to his legs. And this one attaches to his head and arms. Here's the other side. Let's look on the figure. Back legs move like this. Same with the arms. Well to the side. Same on the other side. The neck moves up and down and twist around. Right here's where you sign the code up. And there's the code. Now let's scan to the fax app. Here's on the fax app now. Here's his desert environment. Here's the front of him. Here's the side. Back. Other side. His info here is how tall he is, diet is vegetables, weighs him as two pigs, origin is Asia. Here's the other dinosaur that comes in this set, and you can see it's a Velociraptor, and I see it's very small compared to the Gallimimus. With it being a very small dinosaur, it has no moving parts, and you can see it's green, with dark green markings on its head, on its neck and back, and yellow eyes. And here's the other side. Here's the Alan Grant figure. He has articulated arms and legs. He has a blue jacket, green trousers, brown boots, and his hair is molded to his head. Here's how his arms and legs move. His arms move like this. Bend at the elbows. Legs move out like that. Bend at the knee. And the head moves around like this. Comes with two accessories that can attach like this. Here he is with his vest on and his binoculars. With the set, he also comes with two weapons, a crossbow and a claw. Here he is holding one of his weapons and it can attach in either hand. It's a shame these sets are not available here in the UK, as they seem to be an exclusive in America. It's great to get this set, as I wasn't born when the Canada set was released. And those original sets are so expensive to buy. My favourite figure is the Gallimimus, and I like the paint scheme on it. But it's a shame that the Velociraptor is very small. Hope you enjoyed checking out this set. Thanks for watching. Do a like, subscribe to the channel. Hope to see you again soon.